250 Hillcrest Avenue, 45, engine 29, engine 43, 250 Hillcrest Avenue, box 3240. 45, engine 5, engine 29, engine 44, ladder 43, a dwelling 250 Hillcrest Avenue, Hill Street, and the Kipping Road, box 3240, White Marsh, waiting to operate PC 6.
Army Chief 29, just spot.
Chief 29, okay.
Army Chief 45, sorry.
T-45, okay, the caller's reporting something on fire in the basement, and everyone's out of the house.
T-55,
Captain 44, Monica.
T-44, sir.
T-44, okay.
Deputy 29 is responding.
Deputy 29,
okay. Deputy 43 on one scene. Two-story single family, I got light smoke in the garage.
Deputy 43, okay.
Captain 45, just watering.
Engine Captain 55, you said it.
All agents responding, 250 Hillcrest Avenue. Deputy 43 is on location, reporting from the garage. Engine 55, okay.
Deputy 43 from Chief 45.
Deputy 49 for Iowa.
Deputy 43.
Mike, you need to go ahead and start the confirmed procedure.
Ladder Captain 4304.
Deputy 43 for County.
43.
Chief 45, Mark. Procedure as well.
Correct, I mean, first in engine delayed, engine 3/4 to the punch.
Chief, you have
that. Yeah, it's permanent.
Going in now.
I wasn't able to make the basement, it's going to be a basement floor behind the attached garage.
Excuse me, for
hydrant as go. Warrants responding, 250 Hillcrest Avenue. Deputy 43 is reporting a working basement. Doors by the garage, first in engine. Front service clearance, 3/4.
Engine 44, tank 04.
Montgomery, assistant 45.
Montgomery, engine 29, just fine, let's stay nice.
29, okay. Deputy 45.
Montgomery, assistant 45.
Assistant 45.
I'll have Hillcrest Avenue come there.
Assistant 45, you're in command, 214.
Ladder 43 arriving. Well, in Hillcrest.
Ladder 43, come up to the front of the building.
Appreciate
it. Chief 45 is Rob.
Okay, Chief 45.
Tower 44, respond with Fox.
Hey, Tower 44.
Chief 44, respond.
C44. 86 electrical fire. Grange Avenue and Water Street. Box 7811. 86 electrical fire outside. Grange Avenue and Water Street. Box 7811. Let's get back.
FM 32 is en route.
FM 32, okay.
Hey,
we're
back. Responded. Hold that off.
Hillcrest Command.
With the exception of my next team engine, have everything else staged on Well Street at Hillcrest.
Hillcrest Command for Swamp 45. You want to delay or proceed to the scene?
Which direction are you going?
Coming in off of Well Street.
Tell him to pick that hydrant up.
So I'm going to pick up that hydrant. The hydrant, Robert and Wells?
At the hydrant, send your manpower up to the seat. And tool
left.
Received.
Basement crew from Deputy 43, Region 6.
I'll do that.
County Squad 6, T6 responding for the radio.
What, T6, okay.
Deputy 29 to Deputy 43. We ready to take this one up? Charge the engine 3/4 off the bumper of engine 55.
Montgomery County, Rescue 29 responding.
Man from Captain 44 on basement.
Chief 44, are you on off 6?
Chief, go ahead from Captain 44 1. We need you guys to put the windows out in the rear. I can't find you.
Okay, I'll put the windows to the rear. Good. Accountability in the basement. Okay, copy out. Battalion 44-2 is on the way into the basement. Command from T-44.
Engine 44, charge that hydrant, please.
Engine for hydrant.
Hillstream command from squad 45.
Half a tank of water, half a tank of water.
Command for 944-2.
Audience responding, operating Hillcrest Avenue, all manpower in front of engine 55, Burke Man.
What is coming?
Command for the time, 44-2.
Mr. 42, I'm ready to top the steps.
Rescue 29 arrival.
Command for 244.
Quarter tank of water, quarter tank of water, I'm almost to water. Pull him out of the basement. Oh yeah, you gotta get him out of the basement.
Command 44.
Command, engine 55. Only got a quarter tank of water.
This is 29 driver from the system 29-1. Send to me up with the back 5-inch duffel, please.
Engine 35, shut that intake off. Take off.
Command for the client 44-2. Priority.
Command again.
Thank you. Alright, we got one on the fire in the future. I wish I could pass the board by if we could.
Alright, 10-4 on water on fire. We're working on your positive water supply as we speak. I'll give you an update in just a minute.
Command, Chief 29.
That water supply is going to be a two. If you got a truck up there, I suggest you dump their tank to the operating engine.
Truck water tanker.
Alright, 10-4, Chief.
And you from T-44. Well, this is Tim.
Got
it. Did you copy the time, please, message? We got one on the fire.
Okay.
Also, I've requested a second to 3/4 to the first floor, but I still don't have that. I need a second to 3/4 to the first floor. Do you copy that?
Alright, 10-4 engine 3/4. 10-4 on the par 6. We're working on that primary water source. And ladder 43 is ready to ventilate those basement windows on your go.
Okay, that's perfect. Are you working on anybody getting the primary services done yet?
Interior troop of engine 55. I have a quarter tank of water, so I would advise you to start backing out a little bit to let your water.
Line 44-2, command priority. Can you please inform everybody on radio traffic for a second?
Units on op 6, stand by.
Thanks, Chief. Alright, like I said, we got water on fire. They can start ventilating upstairs. We got a pretty good knock on it. I need to stop the positive water supply now.
We're trying to remove some trucks around. Give me another minute or so. Chief 29 from command.
Yep.
Chris, can we get another engine rerouted to the connecting between Wells and Holloway and cut a little alleyway? There's a hydrant in the cul-de-sac on the opposite fire block here.
I don't know, but I'll see what I can do.
You should be up in about 10 seconds.
All right, 10-4 on that.
And from there, come back. We have ventilation in the basement. We probably do not need, if we have a knock on the fire, we can start ventilating the rest of the house as long as we secure a positive water supply. And now we should be able to start clearing this thing out with minimal damage.
All right, 10-4 on that. I'm still going to get that second inch and three-quarter for G44's request in Division 1. And we should have a positive water source. I'm checking.
Receive. If we can get a crew inside to start doing ventilation, as long as the crew has confirmed enough, we can start opening up. I don't want to draw anything.
Command Deputy Fire Officer.
Command.
5A Alpha, I'm going to count first floor for ventilating.
Perfect.
We also have an inch and three-quarter uncharged, ready to go.
And for on that second inch and three-quarter.
55 pump operator, charge the green and white inch and three-quarter pump truck.
Command Chief 29.
Command.
You should have positive water from engine 44 at Wells and Hillcrest. Engine 29 is relocating up to the cul-de-sac in case you need it.
All right, 10-4, thank you.
And your RID is on scene as well.
10-4, they can come up and stage across from the affected residents.
Yep.
Command
from
Chief
44,
in the base. Yeah, Chief 44. Alright, turn hydrolation to C. Charlie.
Engine 44. 5. If they're pumping to me, stop. Don't pump to me. Take it out of pump.
You see.
55 pump operator. Charge the light and operator. Coming off your truck, right?
Yes, bank halfway down. If we have positive water supply, I can have a team go in and start doing ventilation on the first floor.
Basement from A Alpha.
Basement, go ahead.
Do you have any extension in the first floor? We have that inch and three quarter ready.
Not that I can tell. It looks like it was held to the origin down here in the basement in the utility closet with the heater. And command from the basement.
Come in.
Do you have engine? Increase the pressure on the line that's coming to the basement. About 10 or 15 pounds.
10-4 on that. Engine 55, you copy direct.
Yeah, I got you.
Chief 29, can you go to fire ground, please?
Chief 44 from command.
Christmas, guys.
Also, power has been secured. The resident operates off of propane, propane shut off.
Okay, I still got electric in the basement, I got CDs on.
Alright, let me track the Pico rep down again.
Pico, pull the meter.
Do you have a backup generator in the south?
Alright, we'll do a little recon. Assistant 45, can you send someone to recon the backup, Jenny?
We're checking right now.
Thank you for coming on. Also, I'm going to get a release crew in about 5 minutes. Give me 3 guys to face me that are fresh.
10-4, 3 guys. Assistant 45. Did you get for manpower?
Yes.
On the first floor. If the base is left down, I'm going to find the first floor office.
Command from Lieutenant 318-2.
Command.
Okay.
We have another ambulance coming to see. We'll be transporting one momentarily.
Alright, first, we'll get one coming. Also, is that any resident or firefighter?
Stand by for.
Base 2, Alpha Center.
Command from the base. after the first floor and second floor, I'll let you have the cruise keys.
10-4 on that. We'll get another crew to take the vision.
System 45, system 6.
And system 45.
We did find that generator. It's not as far as hooked up. It is not going to be able to. Basement from A Alpha.
If you people where you're at, I can charge it off the VPV.
Tower 33, no response. Do you want that still covered?
All right, negative on any additional covers. At this point, we've had a good knock on the fire. Starting to open things up. Got all hands in.
Hillcrest Command.
You want to that crew 3 down to the basement?
Yeah, I'm in there now.
Make sure they have a couple hooks.
Affirmative, they do.
That's
C-44, 40 minutes.
Give me a bar when you
meet
that
spot. So we're swapping crews right now. I'll give you a bar in a second here.
Command from the system 29-1. System 43, system 29-1. Command from the system 29-1. If anyone's listening on the radio, you don't have any attention on the first floor. Conditions are improving, clear enough to be found. We have found the out and we set that to be separate to sleep back in.
10-4,
Chris. Command from assistant 45.
Yeah.
Conditions on the second floor are getting worse. We have black smoke pushing now.
Rich plate too high. What? What side of the building, John?
Hey, Alpha.
All right, let's start getting it open up.
Command from the system 29-1. You want our line from the first floor upstairs when they open up?
Command from the basement.
Yeah.
This 29 should work from fourth.
Command from the basement.
Command.
All right, the fire down here isn't going to be enough to be putting like black smoke up on the side. It'll probably be trapped smoke. The extension looks pretty good down here at this point.
All right, 10-4. Battalion 29-1 is going to relocate that line from Division 1 to Division 2. We're going to start opening it up to make sure we don't have anything. Engine 88 for Penny, Engine 88 on Ridge of Fox.
Basement to the first floor.
288 for Penny, Ridge of Fox. Chief 88, we're moving your engine into the scene.
Okay. I share myself on it. So, it's crazy engine yet?
Samuels, they're not answering.
Rescue 7 out at stage 29.
7.
Ladder 6, assist 45, dwelling 250 Hillcrest Avenue, Whitmore. Ladder 6, assist 45, dwelling 250 Hillcrest Avenue, off of Well Street, box 3240 Whitmore.
Alright,
10-4. You also say you need some more hooks.
Alright,
10-4 on that. Go for us now. 30-minute mark. 10-4 on 30-minute mark. We have some additional lines of manpower and service. Checking for extensions, divisions 2 and 3 so far with negative results. Go for us,
Canada.
Shoot, the only manpower that I have left is the fastest.
351 and 385.
G55, 10-4 on the manpower situation. Let's stand by on activating the RIT until we get some additional units here.
Okay, the next two cruisers send them right to the front door.
636 Harrison Avenue between Jenkintown Road and Woodrow Avenue, box 29B5, Abington.
Command from the basement.
Command.
Exiting, assistant 55 is down there now taking the basement for the...
Battalion 29 for command. Correction, assistant 29. Confirm that we have imagers on Division 2 and 3.
Command for the system 29-1. The tank is going downstairs, but we're going to back up. The conditions up here improve, and visibility is great. We continue to find out the window, and we're not driving much smoke.
System 29-1, can you repeat that?
We have no up here. We're in the process of locating one up to us. But we continue to find out the window. Conditions are improving. Very light flow condition up here. And no heat.
10-4 on that. 10-4 on that. W45 is working on that. 10-4.
I think that's a pickup here.
Basement division from first floor.
Good, first floor.
Okay. We open up the sidewall just before you go down the basement stairs. There is some soot and heat going all the way up. As it's clear, when your guys are ready, we're going to flow a little bit of water down just in case we cover that area.
Mike, start flowing the water. I can see where you're at. I can hear you. You got a lot of starting right below you.
Okay, we're clear all the way up and the other three sides of that wall partition, except for where we're operating. So if it's below, then you guys might just try to get that the best you can.
Roger that. So we still got a small smoldering fire down here in the basement, and that's probably a lot of the residual smoke. I want to get a crew to open this up now. Mike, you're perfect right there. Keep on flowing water. It's coming right down through that area.
I copy, Chief. We're just under pressure. Give us a...
Roger that.
Okay, you're 25-1, Deputy 25.
Okay. Basement 2 is right now with that water.
It's coming down into now.
Can you open up the wall on the other side of that, too? If you get the other side of that, that would be perfect. Mike, hold up 1 minute. Basement to the first floor, Mike. Basement to the first floor. So that's the first floor. Mike, shut that line down for a minute. That's all. Mike, that wall right there facing to the yard, if you can get that opened up and put some water in it. Jimmy, can you repeat that? The wall where you just put water down. The kitchen area facing the back yard, the same wall that you were on. If you can open that up and put some water down there as well. So open up the back wall, the exterior wall. The wall where you opened up and put water down there. Right next to that, if you can open that up.
Basement from the first floor. Just understand your message clearly. We open up the interior wall where the basement stairs are, all three sides. We're working with that one that has a soot in the charge. Open up any more all the way around or go to the exterior. The inside wall is completely open.
Okay, that's fine. We'll handle it from down here if you got it all open. There's just an area that you're working that has to be.
Hillcrest Command from Ladder 6, orders upon arrival.
All division officers from 1745, we do a face-to-face at the front door. Ladder 6 from 1745.
Yeah, division.
Manpower to 55.
What are our orders upon arrival?
Manpower to engine 55. Command from Deputy 45.
Command.
from Division 2 supervisor, every year they've opened up natural ventilations, no more operations even on Division 2. I do not know who the supervisor is, and I still need to do a face-to-face with the face.
Basement's on the way out.
10-4 now. The Division 1 supervisor is Deputy 43.
Negative.
Chapter 44, how is the
command from Division 1.
Command.
Captain 44-1, sit at the building. I am assuming Division 1 from Lieutenant 44.
10-4. Hillcrest Command from County. You're at your 40-minute mark.
Avenue. Street box 32, whatever.
Hillcrest Command.
45.
Command, gun.
From G55, we can place fire under control. Division 1, natural ventilation, we just need a monitor above the fire. They have a little in the floor. Third floor, or the basement, we're going to need to get manpower assembled to do overhaul once the fire marshal is finished with his investigation. We can clear first floor and second floor. And whatever's in the basement can simply conduct this investigation.
10-4.
Hillcrest Avenue, Command.
Place fire under control.
Hillcrest Avenue, Command. Okay, fire's under control at 2258.